When Hurricane Floyd came in the fall of 1999, we had maybe the worst disaster that I had seen in 16 years as governor. We were used to thinking about a hurricane being a wind event. We had no idea we were going to have a flood. I guess the thing that stands out most to me is the total devastation. A whole swath of a state covered with water. And the fact that nobody knew we were going to have this flood, nobody knew the magnitude of it, we became very aware that flooding can be an enormous problem. It can kill people, and it killed many in North Carolina. And that the information we had about what was going to happen was just poor. We weren't able to predict it. We didn't know that water was going to be coming in up the rivers. We didn't know how much rain was falling. We didn't know how all this was going to accumulate and come together to create this terrible flooding in our state.
Flooding is the number one storm-related killer. And with half the U.S. population residing along the coastline, accurate weather and water information is crucial. Unfortunately, the ability to predict total water level, which would account for how coastal storms affect both the rivers and the tidal plain, has not always been available to forecasters and coastal community leaders. That is, until now. The Coastal and Inland Flooding Observation and Warning Project, known as CIFLOW, is a collaboration of multiple agencies and universities focused on one goal, a better forecast.
We have the whole entire continuum from our rainfall researchers to social scientists to outreach extension experts with national sea grant programs. And what we're able to do with that then is we're able to actually track a raindrop from the sky to the summit to the sea.
In order to provide communities with a total water level, many sources must be included. Streams and rivers carry water that runs off higher elevations. Eventually, these flow into a larger body of water, such as an ocean. When severe weather strikes, things get complicated. As a hurricane approaches land, heavy rainfall covers the area. Excessive runoff causes rivers to rise. Fierce winds can push ocean water upstream. When rivers meet the ocean waters, massive flooding can occur. CIFLOW will provide better information for everyone to use. Forecasters, emergency managers, community planners, and the general public.
The overall goal is to give people water level information where they live routinely, not just when they have floods, but every day they have a water level forecast. And this is to benefit these coastal communities so that they're more resilient and so that they can respond and recover from the hazards of coastal storms.
We owe it to our people to do this job. We have the technical ability and the bright people who can do it, and we should do it in America.